The open government partnership process in the last 1 year in Sierra Leone has shown that government and civil society can work together and in a much more proactive manner. Now we do not shout from outside or scream through the windows. We actually sit and dialogue on the table. We are part and parcel of the decision-making process that takes place. And more importantly, there is a synergetic relationship that has been built for us in Sierra Leone.